Triana Luce loves her job.
I like to help the community, and I really enjoy being a deputy U.S. Marshal.
She also enjoys working with her partner, Kaiser.
He's an explosive detection canine.
Kaiser is a two-year-old purebred black Labrador, trained by the ATF and works for the Marshal Service for the job of sniffing out explosive substances and devices. As a matter of fact, Kaiser is never off the clock.
Kaiser is a food reward dog, which means he actually never eats from a bowl. He only eats when he detects explosives or shell casings or firearms.
That's why the ATF spearheads the National Odor Recognition Testing Workshops.
Our job is to travel around the country 12 to 14 times a year and provide this training to all our federal, state, and local partners to ensure that they have current and up-to-date training.
The training consists of metal cans on the floor, some with explosive odors and some with inert smells. They all stink, but it's the dog's job to tell friend from foe. After the training comes the test, which we were not allowed to witness. So, how did Kaiser do?
We smoked it. He did awesome.
That was not meant to be literal. Daru, Fox 31.
Well, you have to, ATF training and testing is not mandatory for departments to attend, but nonetheless is very welcomed.
Hey, we got a pretty...